Low-fat diet, trout in a paper bag recipe. Serves, 4. Prep time, 30 minutes. Cook time, 35 minutes. Ready time, 1 hour 5 minutes. Calories 160 kcal. Ingredients. 4 small trout, about 125 grams, 4 ounces, each, cleaned. 2 garlic cloves, finely chopped. 1 tablespoon chopped fresh thyme. 1 tablespoon chopped fresh rosemary. 150 ml, 1/4 pint, rose wine. Salt and pepper. Instructions. Step 1. Cut 8 rectangles of greaseproof paper or kitchen foil, double the width of each trout, and half as long again as the fish. Step 2. Place 4 of the rectangles on a baking sheet. Lay a trout along the center of each one, pull up the edges of the paper or foil and fold at each corner so that the paper forms a container for each fish. Step 3. Sprinkle a little salt and pepper, garlic, and herbs over each trout, then spoon 2 tablespoons of the rose wine over each one. Cover loosely with the remaining paper or foil and fold at the corners as before to form a lid over each fish. Step 4. Fold the top and bottom layers of paper or foil together in several places. Bake the trout in a preheated oven, 190 degrees Celsius, 375 degrees Fahrenheit, gas mark 5, for 35 to 40 minutes, until the fish is cooked. Step 5. Take the fish to the table in the parcels to serve.